believe there was a spill? Well, up here, Cinderella Kid took a spill. We've got good airplanes given us island in second, Silver King water plane in port musketeer. Alongside is Camorra. And going along port of stern as all leader, that's Glitter Face by about 6 lengths. And second, Guimaras Island, Warplane, Articulo Uno, Lemonada comes next, Alki. Musketeer comes next, Silver King, Golden Hands, running by Andrales Camorra. And that's all Glitter Face by about 6 lengths. Articulo Uno now in second, Guimaras Island in third, Lemonada in fourth, Alki alongside Warplane, then comes Camorra. And it's still Glitter Face by about 4 lengths. Articulo Uno still in second. Lemonada in third. Alongside Port Guimaras Island. And it's still Glitter Face. Articulo Uno. Lemonada re outside. As they come down at the last 300. Glitter Face. Articulo Uno. Lemonada. But it's still Glitter Face. Articulo Uno. Lemonada re outside. Lemonada. Articulo Uno. Glitter Face is winning by Andrella. It's now Lemonada. Ada over Glitter Face fighting back down on the inside. Lemonada Glitter Face Articulo Uno. And finally it's going to be Lemonada second place. Articulo Uno. One Glitter Face Alki.
For our race number 7, entry number 10, the favorite Lemonada. Yan po ang ating unofficial winner. Nirenda ni Mark M. Gonzalez at narinig natin close between entry number 3, Articulo 1 and entry number 1, Glitter Face at ating second. Para din din sa ating pang 4th entry number 2 out.